Hi everyone, I'm Bandit the Portuguese Water Dog, and I wanted to create this video because a lot of you humans are forced to stay at home now because of this mom and dad called COVID-19 crisis. They have the news on all the time, just blah, 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 crisis. And I'm here to give you some tips on how to have fun while you're at home. Since you're at home more, us dogs really, really love that. So what you can do for more fun is play squeak ball with us in the house. That way you get some exercise and I get some exercise, and it's really good for me. And it's good for you too, because you're doing something fun, which is ball. We gotta play more ball. That's what we have to do. That will help you get through this crisis. More squeak ball time and more rubbies, especially on my hind legs because they're sore because I'm older now. So lots of rubbies. And did I say that ball was good? You need to play more ball with us dogs because we really love it and you love it too. So more ball is highly recommended. And since you're home, maybe a snack more often would be nice, because that's good. And make food, because I really like it when my humans make food. So making food is good. And did I mention ball? Ball is really good. So play squeak ball with your dogs. And when you have to pee, just cry a little bit. And then you get to go outside and sniff the air and have the wind blow in your fur. It's really nice. And when my ears get blown by the wind, I like it a lot. And then I can sniff around and see what's been going on, because I'm not allowed to socialize with other dogs or humans right now. So I get to sniff and see what's been happening in the neighborhood. So I recommend that too. So cry a little bit and get yourself outside so you can have a pee. And if you have to poop, do that. And then come back inside. And I recommend playing more ball. If I haven't said that, Ball is really fun to play, okay? So you humans can get through this. Just play more ball with your dog and lots of pet rubbies. Yeah. See, it's very simple to have fun in your house. And you'll love it because us dogs love it. Okay. Until next time, stay safe. Bye.